Hello, everyone, and welcome back to the Daily Isaac. We are currently 1-0. We have another Isaac run. Let's go. What do we got today? We're going to Mega Satan in normal mode. We start with the left hand? Interesting. So today, clearly, we are supposed to take a path of darkness, potentially. I mean, I guess we could give that a go. All right. First opportunity for items. Alrighty. We get bees and flies. Buzzin', booze, blah, blah. Screw you, man. Go away. There we go. Alright, what do we got? The 9-inch nails. Or 8-inch nails. It's a reference to 9-inch nails, though. But yeah, we'll do it with that. Yeah. Yeah, 8-inch nails is pretty good. Having an ever so slight amount of homing is pretty beast. Not gonna lie. Not to mention it's just good damage. So yeah, we'll take that. That's definitely worth my effort here. Wait a minute here. We have a library. Okay. That is unfortunate. We need a key for that to work then. Here's my plan. I'm gonna bomb here. Hope for secret room. And hope for something good. Or troll bombs. Because that's great. We get a bunch of free bombs. I mean, obvious move is obvious now. I think we do that. That is for the library. We don't have any red hearts, though, on the ground. But, oh, man, I could think of some stuff we could do with that. All right, we're going to go ahead and bomb over here now. Get this red chest. What are you? Spiders, you are not worth my time. There is a blue rock up there that I can try bombing for a soul heart. My other idea was I was going to trade one of my red hearts to get... Actually, you know what? I think that is the play. I don't know why I'm doing it this way, though. What we can do here is go... Oh, God, that was a terrible decision to make. And now I can't get out. That was a terrible decision. Why'd I do that? My plan was to try and get in and out and get the soul heart. That backfired horribly. And now we have to fight famine. That backfired horribly. What was I thinking? That might be today's episode title. What was I thinking? Here we are trying to get, you know... Trying to do a perfect season here. And I basically just immediately shoot myself in the foot like that today. That was just poor on my part. Oh my god, we are about dead. No. Okay. No. That ain't happening. That, on the other hand, has to happen now. We need that. Yes, soul heart. Okay. Should have just stuck with that plan. Would have been smarter. Also, arcade not very likely... Probably should have left these hearts behind, but considering how I'm starting this run off, I'm not too confident coming into this right now. So yeah, like I said, this time around we're gonna try and go for a perfect season. You laugh at me right now. Well, you're definitely laughing at me right now because I just took that absolutely abysmal damage here. Come on. Dude. Okay, there we go. Holy crap. Well, we're definitely taking that heart. At least the game is being generous about the red hearts. But yeah, like, this is far from ideal. Alright, nickel's cool. Spiders are cool. The blue spiders, anyways, they're cool. They're buds, they're bros. It's cool. Yep, let's take this guy out, and then take that guy out. Hope for a secret room? No. We don't have any keys. We don't have any keys! Oh god, no. Fortunately, the stagger effect from the 8-inch nails will keep these guys at a safe distance. Well, now we have a key. But now we have a choice. No, we don't have a choice. It's gonna say save it for the shop. Ooh. That Capricorn is pretty beast. Although I probably should have saved that for after the Devil deal, because if I get, like, 9 lives, or Abaddon, or anything like that... I don't remember how I... Oh, was it everything? Including that? I get a key from that? I didn't even know I got a key from that. That's cool. Wait. Oh, it's a tough call. It's a very tough decision. Actually, wait a minute. Oh, my God, I'm an idiot. I just saw that, like, flash behind my eyes. This is so bad. But I don't see any other way around it other than to cheat. Or not. Cheated the puzzle. I had to cheat the puzzle, man. There we go. Oh, God. No, 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 no. Dude. This game is getting to me today. I don't know, man. Oh, we have one bomb. This is the only valid place for a secret room. We got it. Cool. Fantastic. Beautiful. Beautiful. Yeah. What do we do now? Oh, I think we just get sad. I think we just get real sad here. We'll take the red card. 2 of diamonds. You jerk. Well, we'll hold on to the 2 of diamonds. It will be useful later. I would like to be out of this floor by no later than the 7-minute mark. That is not going to happen. So we are probably going to miss out on boss rush. Or if we do make boss rush, we will probably miss Hush. Alright, so we got a little horn fight. Honestly, not too terrible. I mean, we got the damage buff from the 9... or I keep calling them 9-inch nails because that's what it's supposed to be a reference to. The 8-inch nails is an okay damage buff. I think it's a buff, right? Yeah, oh yeah, it's quite a buff. Oh, right, we also got the Capricorn, which is also a buff. So we got a couple of buffs here. There we go. Okay. Not rerolling any of that stuff. All this stuff is good. All this stuff is good. Oh my gosh. No way am I rerolling that. Okay, so let's go into our curse room. Might have something here. Doomheart and a bomb. Does give me an idea. Does give me one idea. We can bomb right here to get in. Reroll that into garbage. Run back for the battery. Yeah, we are not making the 7-minute mark. To get out of here, so we are probably not making boss rush, maybe not making either, which is gonna really hurt our score. So I gotta really try to move faster, but maybe we'll get something good here. Yeah, that's pretty good. Odd mushroom, fantastic item. Another damage buff, I'm good with that. As a result, I don't think I need to buy anything really, do I? No, I need a key for next floor. Sad to say goodbye to that sack boy, but yep, had to happen. Take the free health. I mean, we got lots of health now. We got lots of health. We got Devil Deal Precedent. We got Flooded Caves XL, which could actually enable us to make up that lost time. It does decrease our chance of getting more Devil Deals a little bit because we only have a shot at 1 instead of a shot at 2. Or, you know, shots at 2. But this is still acceptable. What is our damage right now? It is a 5 out of 7. I mean, it's pretty good, really. We're not doing too bad. It also... The Curse of the Labyrinth does weaken our situation a little bit. Ooh, that was bad damage on my part. Oh, God. Oh, God. I mean, it's just like, where do you go? You know what I mean? Where can you go? There is nowhere. There was nowhere to go with that. Nowhere to go and nothing to do but to get kicked in the boot. I don't know, man. Alright, red chest. Garbage. I'm sticking with the left hand because there's a good chance that we can get guppy items out of this, you know? Like, if we can get some gups. If we can get some gups, that would be what's up. Gups and sups would be great. Whoop! Nice try. And, I mean, of course, there's also the chance of just getting soul hearts out of there, which, you know, I'm a big advocate of running off of soul hearts Because they're a lot more, they give you a lot more flex than you do the red hearts. That being said, ooh, a sack. Magician card, worthless. Keep moving. The bomb was cool, but magician card is not going to get us anywhere. Okay, so we have just made a big old circle and not really accomplished anything with that. That's great. So, realistically, with this being a labyrinth floor and the next up being the depths, we need to be out of here by the 13-minute mark to be able to make it happen. So, that leaves me, you know, just shy of 3 minutes to clear this. Alright, there we go. Oh, come on. Don't fly over the rocks. Don't be on the rocks, man. You are not a chilled alcoholic drink. You are a fly hovering over poop. That is not cool, man. That is not cool. It, in fact, it is quite the opposite, because I imagine if it had been sitting out in the sun, it would have been quite the opposite. Well, you get the idea. I completely ruined that joke. That did not work at all. Ooh, well, there we go. Well, we appear to have found our shop, so that's something. Or it could be another library. Well, we have some money now, so we could probably do it. That piggy bank. The piggy bank looks pretty promising. Yeah, we'll pop the two, take the piggy bank. It's not great, but it's something. Like, I could see myself turning that into some extra value later on in the run if we need to. Worst case scenario, it's just another item. But, you know, best case scenario, it could be the difference between buying something really cool on a future floor. Ah, we do have more keys, though, now, as well. Taurus, on the other hand, is bad. We'll take the mind. The mind is fantastic. Well, now, that's great. So we now have all the knowledge in the world of our floors here. Also tells me that I'm going the completely wrong direction here if I want to try and get out of here at the 13-minute mark. Okay, well, we don't have any bombs, though, for that secret room. Would like a bomb. Want to buy a bomb, please? No. I could go to the shop and... Actually, I could go to the shop and buy one. But that's too much backtracking at this point. I would rather blow up one of these guys. Well, it's not going to blow up near the wall. Never mind. Wait, maybe it will. Maybe it will. Maybe that push right there just did it. Ah, so close. So close. It almost did. It almost would have worked. That was so close to actually working for me. I was not even kidding you there. If I'd been able to get that bomb fly to blow up the wall there for me, that would have been dope. Like, you gotta admit, that would have been dope. But that being said, you know, we just gotta keep going. Maybe there'll be bomb flies in here. Or there's gonna be absolutely nothing in there for me. So, starting to notice a trend here. One resource that we are getting denied on. We're definitely getting choked up on bombs here today. Oh, the 13-minute mark is looking highly unlikely at this point. We have 40 seconds. And, you know, what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 rooms to clear? Two of them being bosses? No, we have, like, we have many rooms to clear. Well, okay, that was an easy clear. That's also an easy clear. And, you know what? At this rate... Well, that wasn't worth it. Never mind. But at this rate, we're gonna go for it with that. Okay, what do we get here? Spider baby, not great, but we're not gonna have enough for another reroll between now and the end of the floor. Unless I went back for that battery, which is more backtracking, which we don't want. I basically have gotta hope for some easy bosses here. We need easy boss fights here. Okay, easy boss fights. The Forsaken. Not exactly an easy fight. Not exactly what we were looking for with an easy fight here, as you can see by the damage that I'm taking here. Halo, on the other hand, is fantastic. We're going to hold off on that for a sec. We'll come back for that after this fight here with the Stain. Might be able to get a Devil Deal out of this. Might be able to swing it. Oh, God. No, we're not going to swing a Devil Deal like this. We're taking 3 hits. Only 2 more until I've completely screwed this up. Come on. Stop with the bullets, please. Stop with the bullets. So he does more bullets. Good for you. Good for you. Definitely take the Halo. Reroll the box into Jesus juice. Okay, that's good. So we are about a minute behind schedule, which is going to hurt. It's going to hurt a lot here. But with the knowledge now, with all the knowledge in the world, because of the mind, I now know areas where I can try to skip, basically, to make up for lost time here. So we're not going to be doing full clears here from this point on. We're going to be just trying to roll through quickly here. Red chest, pills, infested pill, and I found pills. Unfortunate. Very unfortunate. Was kind of hoping for, I don't know, any of the good pills, really. I mean, the infested is okay. You know, with the spider baby and the other stuff, hive mind actually would be a fantastic pickup at this point. Oh, right. This doesn't do me much good. Come on. Oh, come on. There we go. Okay. All right. We do have a curse room. We do have a reroll chamber on this floor. Whether that's worth it or not, I don't know. Super Troll Bomb is bad. Ha! World card. Hilarious. You're hilarious, game. Let's move towards the shop as quickly as we can, I guess. So, crap. I mean, at this point, if we want to try and get back on schedule, we have to be leaving this floor by no later than, like, 16:30. So, we got about a minute. We got about 1 minute to get there. And we are about to lose our devil deal for this floor. Probably, anyways. Come on. Please, please, please. There we go. We might have a shot at it if we don't take any damage in here. Which actually is doable. Come on. There we go. Got it. And, of course, we get Greedo'd. Of course we get Greedo'd. And now we lost our devil deal. Okay. Our only hope. We're going to reroll that. 9 volt, not particularly great, but, I mean, at least it gave us our D6 back, I guess, for our item room. Oh, we got a bomb. That's kind of nifty, I guess. Alright, you know what? We're face mashing a little here. Why not? At this point, why not? I'm going to face mash. Actually, addicted pill, bad news. Alright, go in here. Red chest. Yeah, I saw that as a possibility. Ooh, amnesia. Somewhat less useful, but fortunately I do know which way I'm going. I'm going north. And then there's our item room. Okay. Go this way. There we go. Yes. There we go. That's how you do it. All right. Item room. What do we get? Robo Baby 2.0. Not particularly great, but I also am going to save my reroll on the off chance we do somehow manage a devil deal, because I forgot we do have the Penta, which does increase our devil deal propositions by like 20%, I think. So, I mean, we do have a chance. It's a slim chance, but it's a chance. So, we'll do that. Another world card. I just walked into the radioactive poop, didn't I? God, I gotta stop doing that. Alright, brownie fight. Let's do this. I just took red heart damage on the boss, so now we have effectively, like, no chance at this. Yeah. That being said, that item is garbage. That item isn't much better, but maybe we'll get a better card. We did get a better card. That's cool. Alright, at 2 minutes, yeah, pretty much 2 minutes flat, we're gonna do this. We're gonna say screw it to the curse room. Curse rooms have not been paying out for us today. Watch this to be the day that it does pay out. And I'm realizing, with Mega Satan as our goal, there is no need for me to try to, you know, run a seam here. We just gotta... The only seam is making boss rush and hush. So I gotta do it. It's like, this is just something that has to happen, man. There we go. Come on, laser dude, kill him. Kill him quicker. There we go. Okay, move. Move it. Keep moving, man. Oh, that was bad. That was really bad. Come on. There we go. What's left? Where's the last one at? There you are. Please die quickly. Oh, come on. Oh, my gosh. Item room. Garbage. Reroll it. Lard. Probably bad for us. Actually, very bad for us. Why did I take that? We're going to have to bomb through some rooms here, probably. Yep, bombing through. Bomb through some of these rooms. Okay. Ooh. Oh, come on. No. God, no. Why? Why the jumpers? Why the freaking jumpers? I hate the jumpers. Red chest for garbage. Red chest for super troll bomb. That did us nothing. We have 30 seconds. The worst part is, even if we do get a devil deal, there's a very good chance that I will have to sacrifice taking it to get into boss rush. That is assuming we even get to boss rush. Oh god, come on. We're gonna miss it. We're gonna miss it. We're gonna miss it. Yep. Yep, the seams are not... The fat rolls are not cooperating, and we are now on red hearts, so I need to not take damage. I need to not take damage. Oh, we have failed hard today. We have failed so hard today. So, no boss rush means I am not making top 1,000 today. There is no way. In a situation like this, the entire seam of top 1,000 hinges upon making boss rush and hush. We might be able to do hush still. In fact, hush is almost a certainty at this point, but boss rush is out of the question. So at this point today, we are just going to be staying the course and trying to keep the dream of a perfect season alive. Oh, we just lost our devil deal. This is bad. This is just bad. Oh, God. Oh, God, no. Oh, God, no. Oh, my gosh. So much for the dream, man. Please. Oh, God. The fast runners, too? Come on. Why did I pick up the lard? Because I needed the health, is what it was. I mean, if we see Guppy's paw... If we see Guppy's paw out of a red chest, we're golden. Like, I will happily discard the D6 for that. That is not even... Oh, that was close. But, like, you know what I mean? That is, like, not even a question. Like, if we get Guppy's paw out of a chest, we are just golden. Oh, God, not these guys. Not these guys. Oh, they actually cooperated for a change. Go figure. Pills, what are we? Addicted pills, and please be good. Range up is at least a stats up. What is in the secret room? Bombs! Can we get the luckiest magic mush ever? No. And I gotta save that last bomb. I gotta save the last bomb. Because that super secret room over there could be a red heart room, and it'll be the first time in a long time that I will actually be happy to see a red heart secret room. That is like the first and probably last time for a long time. God dang it, no. No, 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 no. Okay. Gonna level with you. This is not great. Really not great. We've gotta survive, man. Come on. Oh, great. Which one is it? It's the skull hand ones. Oh, God. Oh! Creep! There was creep on the ground. Oh, so much for that. So much for my perfect season. Oh, God, that sucked. Oh, God, that sucked. I barely edged out Poot today. Holy crap. Poot probably died in the same exact room. Jeez, hit. Oh, my God. There goes my perfect season. All right. Well, you know, again, easy come, easy go. Whatever. I'll see you in the next thing I do. Bye-bye. What you say? That you only play well, but now you're dead.